Let's see if you can hear me with the mic on, though.